Let me make sure everything is going on as it should. If I even have it like unlocked, or is this it? I think this is it. Yeah, here we are. All right. Gonna give people a second to come in here if they want to. If people are not aware, I might as well explain, like, so beyond, like, putting a level back in, which they did with Stormy Ascend, which was a planned level for the original Crash Bandicoot, they have used the kit they've made to design a brand new, completely new, never seen before Crash Bandicoot level, themselves, with this engine and stuff. So I'm just gonna let people. Maybe I should like put in the. I'm gonna put up the side thing. Here we go. All right. Let's see, it's called Future Tense. I can see there's two jewels for it, which I don't think I'm gonna be able to get. Alright, well, let's do it! Hey, Clumsy! Hint, with great powers come great opportunities. Oh yeah, I too am too used to restream. This time I wanted to try out the by the way, I don't have all the abilities because this is a new save one of my nephews made. So this is gonna be interesting without all the abilities. I wonder if it's even like possible to do. Oh man, I haven't played this game in. Oh, fuck. I haven't played this game in like a few months at least. I don't think I've probably played this game since I streamed it. So there's probably gonna be a lot of dumb devs. Smack these? Yes, I can. Okay. All right. Oh boy. Let's see. No! Yes, it's brand new. It's never been in the original games. This is designed by Vicarious Visions, who made the Insane Trilogy. This is just a free extra level they used. They made using this kit. Completely new. Here we go. A crash maker? I mean, maybe that's what they're hinting at. It could be that they're like, this is maybe like a hint that they're going to make a level editor for this. I mean, I would fucking love a level editor for this. That would be fucking amazing. But Vicarious Visions have made their own Crash games in the past. They made the Game Boy Advance games. So... And they were behind the newer... Vicarious Visions. A game by Vicarious Visions! Damn it! I mean, they made like Game Boy Advance games, so they're not completely new to this franchise. I think the Game Boy Advance games are actually considered the last Crash games that really got it. Because after those, you had like Twinsanity and the two weird Crash of the Titans and other stuff with Nintendo Wii. I honestly don't know. I haven't really been active in the Crash hardcore fandom, so... If there is like a vast good Crash game, I don't know what it is. Oh boy, these fucking... They're really keeping me on my toes here. What the hell? I guess it is meant for people who just couldn't get enough. Damn it! Oh boy. I'm gonna game over on this. Unless I get one apple now. Oh. Okay, I guess I'm not dead. Oh boy. Those fucking, that fucking robot, I don't even know. No! No! Oh no. Oh jeez. I've died enough to get the fucking the fucking pity Aku Aku mask. Oh no. My Crash Bandicoot shame. Aquaku's like, here, Crash! Have some help! You fucking noob. Fuck! That's game over. God.
Game over.
No! Uka Uka, you fucking asshole. Retry level. Yeah, that did, like, slam. Alright. Ah. Okay. Aku Aku! There we go. Now that was a lot quicker than the first time. Let's go in. Damn it! Oh well. Fuck hell. Again, the petty Aku Aku. The pity Aku Aku. Not the petty Aku Aku. You shock at video games, here's a extra hit point for you. I'm just gonna die. There we go. I'm just gonna pretend that wasn't purpose. Pity put a Peter Potter. What the? Okay, I'm losing it, apparently. What's going on? God, fuck it. Here we go. Start thinking emoji here, yeah. I don't know why I just completely lost the ability to play the big game for a second there. Here we go. There we go. Okay, how do I get up there? Checkpoint. Hmm. Okay. That was a whole thing. I'm not gonna get the gem for this anyway, I think, so... Okay, screw it. Damn it! What the hell? I got poofed. Oh man, that fucking. Okay, bonus stage. Fuck it. Okay. Give me the bonus stage again. There we go. 10 out of 10. Oh shit. Okay. But I don't have the double jump yet, guys. Damn it. Fuck it. I can't even beat the bonus level because I don't have the double jump. How am I supposed to do this then? Do you need a box? Yeah, I probably need the box to get up. Fuck that. Okay, that happened. I spun at the wrong time. How was I supposed to go down there? Well... There we go. Okay, we have the bonus level. Question is, what do I do about this? I guess it's that about that. Checkpoint? Yes, please. Oh, you gotta kill me. Okay. Why didn't I kill it? Why didn't that kill it? That was weird. It can't shield itself while it's flying though, so look. So I'm not sure what happened there. I feel like I bounced off an enemy that you're not supposed to be able to bounce off without killing. But that of course would kill me. Just see, if I had just touched his shield, I would have just died. So that's a strange situation. I think I'm supposed to get it on the approach. Yeah, game over. Yes, fine. I think I'm supposed to get it on the approach and then land on the platform and then quickly jump to the next one. Got to get some apples. Who's the evil mask man? That's Uka Uka, that's Aku Aku's brother. He's the main villain of the third game. He basically is to Cortex what Aku Aku is to Crash, which is some weird... I don't know if it's his older or younger brother, to be completely honest with you. But he's been imprisoned for like thousands of years, Illidan style. Now he's out for revenge. Because I guess brothers imprisoning each other is just a video game thing. Crash is actually Maeve's Shadow Song. Whoa! Huntress! I think I have found him. Whoa! Neo, you're the one. Whoa! Fuck this robot, bitch! I'ma just leave. Why will it not let me... Oh, you're supposed to crouch when you... Yeah, that gets you jet higher. Boop! That fucking... Whoop. Alright. This is a difficult level. Off we go. Fuck! I'm just pressing square. Out of habit, I wish I could stop. Oh no. And of course, that time I make it. Oh boy. Okay, fine. Okay, I'm off. Intervention make Ank stop pressing square. We have to make him stop. He's ruining it for everyone. Oh no. You're putting enemies on these? Oh no! That was the ending! No! I slipped off the fucking platform! I forgot they changed that. By the way, they came out with like an admission about this game being harder. And it's apparently because... Oh boy. Fucking okay. It's apparently because the hitbox on Crash had the corners etched off. So now he has a completely round hitbox instead of a square one. And that makes it like harder for him to make very precise jumps. This also means he will sometimes slip off things. Because he's now a ball. A dumb, fat, round ball. Crash got fat, man. Crash not actually Bandicoot, actually ball. Deepest lore. I wonder why that robot shows you its ass whenever it's shot at you. Is it like, now you do me? When the robot shows up in the actual game, you're supposed to have the bazooka. So you can beat it, basically. Shoot it from afar. But I stupidly deleted my original save, I think. I haven't actually checked. But I think it's deleted. So I'm playing on a save by my nephew and niece. And they're not very good at the games, right? They never made it past the first boss. They're in the second world right now. In my defense, I thought I was done with the game. Completely. I didn't realize there would be more content. So... back to not having an Acrobatical Mask here. It's gonna be fun. I'm kinda hoping for a pity Akuaku, honestly. I don't know how many deaths it takes for them to make Akuaku. Maybe I can like... No. I don't control the direction he spins in, by the way. I should make that clear. How many devs does it take to make it accurate? No, deaths! Well, the shitty joke still works. Yeah, okay. Oh, I'm building up courage. Yes! Okay, well... I didn't get any of the stuff, but I beat the level. I am 100% certain that that game is easier when you have the power. That level is easier when you have all the powers. So anyway, that was that. I'm gonna stop now. I'm not gonna do the time trial. Fuck you. Oh, Mickey, we're ending. Mickey, we're ending. I'm sorry. You missed it completely. I'll be off. Thanks for keeping me company, Clumsy. Alright. how do I... here we go. Bye!